The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Glens Falls, New York, Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
And his tag team partner, from Charlotte, North Carolina, The Dog!
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's gotta give. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this.
And their opponents, first, from Miami, Florida, the Southern Heavyweight Champion, Big Money Tag.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
And his tag team partner, from Memphis, Tennessee, Hot Rod Eddie Gilbert.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
This is one of the most talked about entrances in all of WWE.
And there's the bell. An important thing to remember is the team that protects each other and works frequent tags will be in a much better position to win this.
He gets the tag. What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled.
Oh.
think's going through Gilbert's mind?
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Wow, he's still down after that.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He makes the tag!
With authority, right on a small of a back. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, Rev, count!
These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Executed perfectly.
And that shot was dialed in.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Just making his presence felt there. He gets the tag.
What a clothesline! Oh no, wait a minute. Into the sleeper hold, cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleeping. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal. Man, that one rocked him.
There's the switch.
He's got him hooked.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110.
The shoulders are down!
After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future.
Well, that's it!
Makes the cover. He's simply reminding him that he's here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The Texas pile driver.
Oh, that's not as good as my Tennessee pile driver, but it's devastating. The shoulders are down. Two. He makes the tag. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Going for broke. There it is, the headbutt on all fours.
An all four headbutt. Impressive. The shoulders are down.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to do. Going for the cover.
Oh, Oh, this spells trouble.
Spybuster.
Ooh-wee. He'll never be the same after that.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
There it is, the snapmare driver.
Look out. He can't drive. The shoulders are down. Two.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Makes the cover.
His partner's being punished and he's seen it.
They did it! They won the match!
Here are your winners, Big Money Tag and Hot Rod Eddie Gilbert.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
That's a big win any day.